Master gardeners in Mahaska County want to share their knowledge with other green thumb enthusiasts. The Iowa State University Extension is holding office hours every Tuesday this summer for the public to meet one-on-one with a master gardener and ask any gardening question. Master gardeners are those that take 40 hours of instruction provided by the ISU Extension. That covers basics of horticulture, including vegetables, weeds, fruits, soil, and pest management. Those are just a few of the topics. Last Tuesday, ISU Extension horticulturalist Suzette Striegel was on hand to answer questions. She says she gets a lot of inquiries about insects and identification of plants, or in today's case, weeds.
She brought in this weed, which is fairly common in lawns, especially lawns that have bare spots, because this weed likes to establish itself when it doesn't have a lot of competition. Like if you've got a spot where the grass has died, many times this will start to grow there.
Striegel says she's also been answering a lot of questions on the emerald ash borer that's infesting ash trees.
We do have diagnostic aids, basically life-size pictures that you can compare the holes in your tree, as well as any of the bugs that you see, because it's a distinct metallic green color.
Office hours for master gardeners are Tuesdays from 9 to 11 at the ISU Extension office. But if you can't make it there at that time, Striegel says she's available to take calls over the phone. Also, an Ask a Master Gardener booth will be set up once a month at the farmers market on Tuesdays.